Yes, it depends whether we have the genetic cause of the first case of CP. Then testing the second pregnancy, looking for that particular gene is very effective. But such disorders are rare or they are uncommon. So for the most part, if the CP in the first child was caused by injury to the brain during pregnancy, the chance that it would occur is no higher than if the first one did not have that injury. But if the first child CP is due to a genetic disorder, yes, it is highly recommended that in the second pregnancy, that mother is screened for a genetic disorder, for sure.